Muslim.
Brotherhood.
Deen.
Muslimin.
Young Muslims.
Ummah.
Islam.
Tarbiyah.
Brotherhood.
Young Muslims.
It's a good environment.
The youth who are out there, you're bringing them into toward Islam and work for Islam.
Young Muslims work with other young Muslims to understand Islam in a better way.
Brotherhood is a term that works perfectly for YM.
What YM does is that instead of some degenerating society of today, we have growth, we have development. Our members, you know, each day they try to improve themselves.
They're trained to take up a leadership position, to know what they're doing, to be confident in their goals.
We think of it as like a way of organizing individuals, organizing and training them.
We use young Muslims to, you know, build the community of young Muslims.
The basic format is we have our meetings, which we would talk about Islam and open on and things like that.
We teach them how to read the Arabic. They can work as we.
We have a discussion of hadith.
We discuss the tafsir, the interpretation.
We spend time with each other. You know, we might go out to dinner, we might go to someone's house.
YM starts off with, you know, a bunch of youth coming together.
So it's both, it's like you're learning something and you're having fun at the same time, instead of you're just learning or you're just having fun. So you get both, you know what I mean?
To hang out, to learn a little bit about Islam.
We discuss major sins, and we discuss companions, the lives of the Prophet.
Changes a person, because once you go there, like, you first of all, you start from like the basics of Islam, and you build your way up from there.
And this is what YM is about, where you take these youth, you bring them into the masjid, and you train them, and we educate them, and develop them into human beings that the society as a whole can use.
The idea is for them to develop into leaders of their community.
Because we train them. And do that in neighbor nets to begin with, and after that, study circles, programs, classes, things like that.
I see YM as a way of just bringing people together, and working for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Once all these people are connected to each other, we can start making things happen and, you know, changing the world.
ربنا الله ربنا الله
Having a Muslim community for yourself.
To have an outlet there for the Muslim youth.
Because everywhere else, you know, you're immersed in a non-Muslim society.
To escape the fitna that's out there.